Over the last 16 years, I learned that if you pretend to be someone else, you eventually become that person. And since that person doesn't really exist, you run the risk of losing yourself entirely. But I've also learned that if you're honest and you trust that who you really are is worth being, the person you become is far more interesting than anything you could have invented.
In my youth, I tended fields, got till my fingers bled. There was no gold, no fame for me. I buried my hopes instead. But this world, it keeps on turning. It made me hard, it made me mean. For who I am is what I've lost. My dreams died, but I still breathe. So don't pray for me now. I don't hear no drums in heaven. I am the fallen son, I'm not the chosen.
For the first time, I've taken a gamble on myself as an artist and a person. Father of the Black Hat Part 1 is a chance for me to tell my story through 5 new songs. Songs born from the streets I grew up on, the people that helped shape me, and the secret places that allowed me the freedom away from the world to be who I wanted. And to discover the secrets other people tried to forget. Every backer will have access to videos posted from the recording sessions, so you can see how the album is made. You'll also get individual insight into the songs from band members. Recording sessions begin on November 14th in Grove City, just a stone's throw from where I spent my childhood. Father of the Black Hat Part 1 will feature 30 minutes of music, and a full-color 20-page booklet, and every copy will be hand-signed by the band. Rewards for backers are listed to the right, and include collections of very rare early albums, which will be personally autographed by the band and myself to the individual backer. This will most likely be the only opportunity to own a hard copy of this album. When I set out to write this collection of songs, my goal was to offer a chance for you to know who I am. Not to invent a world for you to visit, but to bring you into my own through the music that this band has honed for the last 16 years. Every town has its lost souls, its outcasts, its prodigal sons. The ones who are always misunderstood. Some fade away, some die, and some return.